These are the top viewed research articles from JAMA Network journals, published October 1st, 2020 to September 30th, 2021. Effect of ivermectin on time to resolution of symptoms among adults with mild COVID-19. In JAMA, findings in this randomized trial, which compared the use of ivermectin to placebo for treatment of mild COVID-19, do not support use of the drug.
SARS-CoV-2 transmission from people without COVID-19 symptoms. This decision analytical model published in JAMA Network Open estimated that more than half of COVID-19 transmission in the community likely occurred from asymptomatic individuals.
Effects of psilocybin-assisted therapy on major depressive disorder. This randomized clinical trial in JAMA Psychiatry found that psilocybin-assisted therapy was efficacious in producing large, rapid, and sustained antidepressant effects in patients with major depressive disorder.
Myocarditis following mRNA COVID-19 vaccination in members of the U.S. military. In JAMA Cardiology, this case series described myocarditis presenting in 23 male patients after COVID-19 vaccination within the military health system. These episodes occurred against the backdrop of 2.8 million doses of mRNA COVID-19 vaccines administered.
Maternal and neonatal morbidity and mortality among pregnant women with and without COVID-19. This multinational cohort study, published in JAMA Pediatrics, showed higher complication and death rates in women with COVID-19 compared with those without COVID-19. Their newborns were at greater risk of neonatal complications.
Evaluation of cloth masks and modified procedure masks as personal protective equipment. This comparative study in JAMA Internal Medicine examined the fitted filtration efficiency of 7 consumer-grade face masks and 5 medical procedure mask modifications. Delayed localized hypersensitivity reactions to the Moderna COVID-19 vaccine. In JAMA Dermatology, this case series study described the clinical course and histopathologic examination findings for delayed localized cutaneous injection site reactions to the Moderna COVID-19 vaccine.
Neurologic involvement in children and adolescents with COVID-19 or multisystem inflammatory syndrome. In this study published in JAMA Neurology, COVID-19-related neurologic involvement was common in hospitalized children and adolescents, and mostly transient.
Progression of myopia in school-aged children after COVID-19 home confinement. In this cross-sectional study published in JAMA Ophthalmology, a substantial myopic shift was noted after home confinement due to COVID-19 for children aged 6 to 8 years.
Association of COVID-19 vaccination and facial nerve palsy. In this case control study published in JAMA Otolaryngology, Head and Neck Surgery, no increased risk of facial nerve palsy was seen following vaccination with the Pfizer-BioNTech BNT162b2 vaccine.
Cancers and COVID-19 risk, disparities, and outcomes. In this case-control analysis of electronic medical records from 73.4 million unique patients, which was published in JAMA Oncology, those with a recent diagnosis of cancer were at significantly increased risk for COVID-19 infection and its adverse outcomes, especially African-American individuals.
Survival after breast conservation versus mastectomy, adjusted for comorbidity and socioeconomic status. In JAMA Surgery, in this large cohort study of patients with breast cancer, survival was significantly better after breast-conserving surgery than after mastectomy, despite adjusting for 2 pivotal confounders, comorbidity and socioeconomic status.
Association of wealth with longevity in U.S. adults at midlife. In this cohort study of U.S. adults in JAMA Health Forum, net worth at midlife was associated with longevity, and this association was unlikely to be merely an artifact of early experiences or heritable traits shared by families.